Some people really should not be allowed to obtain and use money without a guardian's supervision. Yeah, and some people shouldn't be able to watch my videos without a guardian's supervision.